Yo, what's up, guys? Brand new video today on Critical Ops. I'm sort of back, I'm sort of not. Obviously, I took a long break from Critical Ops and Critical Ops on YouTube, especially, so I'm trying to come back slowly. I know you guys really want me to just start doing content again, and yeah, I'm kind of back. So today, look at this, a brand new diffuse map. Or is it? We're gonna be bringing that down real quickly. So the first thing I want to say is this picture was released on the Critical Ops Twitter. I saw this and I'm like, oh man, I need to make a quick video on this. So it looks like there was a big mid-open area. There's a little door right in the middle of the screen, and then on the far left, you see those little tents? Yeah, I think that's a spawn or a bomb site. It's one of the two. Not sure what it's going to be, but this is probably a diffuse map. And if we have this image right here, which was released today, November 21st, it appears to be some sort of hallway, and it's pretty cool because it has like a little car there, which really reminds me of Raid from Call of Duty, where you have the Lambos and the cars. So it's a different kind of concept. Looks like there's some plants and a lot of hidey places to hide in. This is definitely going to be either a diffuse map or a TDM with a diffuse map to follow. The developers have confirmed that there is going to be a brand new diffuse map that we have never seen before coming before 2021. So that means within the next month and a half. So chances are good that this is going to be a diffuse map. I was actually not aware of this at first. I tweeted out saying that this is probably a diff match, but now that we look at it a little bit closer and we have this new image, I think it's diffuse. There's a lot of evidence leaning that way as well, so we try to break that down. Anyways, guys, this is basically it for this video. Did want to say that I'm trying to come back and start doing some C-Ops again for you guys, because I know my channel is built on C-Ops. You guys love C-Ops, and I do like making content for you guys, but unfortunately, I just needed a break. Needed some time to myself. Finals are coming up. I'm gonna finish that, and then we're just on for the whole winter for just content and content and hopefully more content. I also have some cool Cold War videos coming up, which you guys should check out because they're actually really cool. And you know, it's not quite C-Ops, but I think you guys would enjoy it. It's cool challenges. And I need some ideas for C-Ops videos because honestly, I started running dry and I didn't want to just do highlights because highlights are boring. I could do more how to aim and like pro tutorials and stuff. And stuff like that, but I don't want to just do highlights because highlights, sure, they're easy for me to make and they're quick and they're, you know, a lot of people make them, but they're not unique and I like unique ideas. So, yeah, I have also two big projects that I'm working on at the moment. So, those two are going to be coming out within the next month or two. And besides that, we are back, sort of. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, like, and I'll see you guys next time.